Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is Elmo's turn.
Elmo is having so much fun in this tournament. He is doing the channel. Elmo is glad to have Elmo's friends. Elmo is very happy of what you do to Elmo. You are all very sweet to Elmo. You always give me nice compliments. Elmo meant to say, try to do well.
Wow, what a nice song, Elmo.
Said the nice compliment to Elmo.
Oh, well, Elmo, I will always give you nice compliments, like no matter what.
And Elmo wanna say is thank you. Thank you so much.
You're welcome. And I will always be your best friend and always will play with you.
And Elmo will always be your best friend and always will play with you, very worry.
Oh man, you two are gonna make me cry. I mean, this is a beautiful, sweet moment. Like, I cannot believe it. You got this, Elmo.
I do. Okay. Elmo is like shaking inside. Elmo doesn't even know how good Elmo's gonna do in the finals.
Well, don't worry, Elmo. All of us monsters got your back.
Aw, thanks, very worry.
No problem. No problem. I'm afraid. What did I just say? I'm afraid. Oh, wait. Oh, now I know. I said, like, I'm afraid I was gonna burp. But then I couldn't speak because I was about to burp, so. Ew! Theodore, that's nasty. Yeah, what the crap? Why would you ever do that? And Theodore, you ruined the moment. I'm sorry.
Ooh, Elmo has 15.
Well, because all of a sudden... Well, I think that geyser... Wait, geyser? What the crap did I just say? Well,
Okay, Elmo's got this.
Just to be real clarified, he's probably gonna miss the ramp. Tom? Tom? Crap! Tom? Crap, dang it, Tom! Okay, I apologize. It's okay, Elmo. You got this, Elmo.
You're right. Elmo got this. And ooh, 3 red shells. Elmo likes that. Okay, 1, 2, and 3.
Good counting, Elmo.
Thank you.
Which that means, congratulations, Elmo. You get to move on. You're the last and final person that moves on to the finals.
Yay!
And well, I'm sorry, Zuri Worry, but you were the last person to absolutely, fail. I mean, well, yeah, you know what I mean. Yeah, I know. But, just to let you know, Team Pink is currently in third place. So, any final thoughts? Well, I am rooting for Elmo because he needs to win. And I want to say a thanks to Team Pink for all the support. And, well, monster hug to you.
Aw, thank you.
No problem. Now knock him dead, Elmo.
Elmo will.
All right. That was the semifinals, everyone. So now stay tuned where we do the finals of the Mario Kart 7 tournament. Woo! It's Theodore versus Elmo for the final round yet. So stay tuned for that. This has been Hacky Wacky, Hazzy Wazzy, the Color Beanie Crew, Steve Butler, and the Caramel Lady saying, stay tuned for the finals. Oh, and stay colorful, everyone. Bye-bye. Bye. CLR.
And Elmo
loves you. Well, Elmo, looks like you're ready for this, huh?
Yeah, Elmo is ready for this.
But I'm not gonna act like you know too horrible from you, but You ready for this?
Yes. Are you?
Yep. Prepare to lose.
Prepare to lose.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it is time for the moment you've all been waiting for. The final battle is here. Theodore versus Elmo. Who will take it? Team Green or Team Red? Well, you're gonna see. So see you there.